Movement restrictions around the world have been a source of frustration for a number of people who find it tough to be stuck indoors most of the time. But for those with compromised immune systems, these very measures could end up being their saving grace. Find out more in the next Asia First.